Hi, Mark Cohen. Is Alexi there? No, no need to bother her. Just let her know that I'm running a little late for my appointments. I'm at my... Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did we get here? How the hell we left? Close on the steeple.
Escaping your- are you to tell me what I know? What to do?
A friend.
But who are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides his work.
From what?
From facing your failure. Facing your loneliness. Facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why you're always preaching not to be numb when that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and absorb when you're really detached from feeling alive. Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive. Poor baby.
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi didn't repair.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out of the door.
No more! Oh no! I gotta go.
Hey! For somebody who's always been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who longs for a community of his own. He's with his camera, alone. I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard?
Goodbye!